I'm Deji Sutunde. I'm the Program Director for Operations and Supply Chain in the digital era. My background is in project management, operations, supply chain management. Those things kind of go together. This program helps students see things differently in the manner that we don't only focus on the knowledge aspects of it, we also focus on the practical skills to take away from it. So within the program, we have integrated things like visitations, so students can have a first-hand experience of what it actually looks like in an operation or a supply chain function, and how it feels to be in that sort of environment. The program also has incorporated, there's a placement option for students who are going on to do their masters and feel I need to get some work experience as part of my, at the end of my qualification. So the MSc program, doing a placement as part of their dissertation or a business consulting project would allow them to appreciate how they translate what they learn in the classrooms or in the workshops into a real organization type scenario. We also have a SAP platform for our business process management aspect, because with operations and supply chain management, especially in the digital era, what a lot of organizations are trying to do is change their processes. So they'll get a first-hand use of this very popular platform, and they can always put that on their CV to show that they don't only have the knowledge, they also have a practical sort of experience. And this practical approach ranges across almost 80% of all the modules which we offer on the program.
My name is Jacob Pishkawa. So tutors and lecturers on this program come from different professional backgrounds, which let you see what you are studying from different perspectives. So firstly, the program is highly practical, and I think that this is what you are looking for when you go to business school. You really want to apply what you are learning to your future career, and this is what you are learning here at Surrey and on the program itself. The group is very small, so the culture is very supportive, so you can really count on your classmates, and we have a very direct and personal contact with our module leaders and other tutors and lecturers at Surrey Business School. And that's why I would like to recommend this program to all people who are hesitating whether to go or not to study at Surrey.
Hi, my name is Sujan. I study Operations and Logistics Management at Surrey Business School. I chose University of Surrey because I did my undergrads here, and the quality of teaching and the staff are really helpful and they are approachable. The lectures are well structured, interesting and interactive. Some of the module lets you use thought theories and techniques through practical in-class activities. For instance, for one of the modules, we got to use our negotiation techniques to strategize operations and reduce the impact of outsourcing. The lectures are intellectually stimulating, and my experience has been incredibly rewarding.